Thank you. Thank you so much. Single from our record Bend With The Wind, which is being played nationally on the radio. So tune in your local station and there's a good possibility you may hear us. So it's a song called Preacher Man. This next one is a song about home. It's about not losing faith in the things that matter. It's called Keeps Me Alive. Thank you. This one is for Brother Greg Allman. just don't know. Thank you so much, everybody. We do a song, man. This is off of our record, Slow Horse. Another one we have over here at the merch table. This is a song about driving too long with too much on your mind. It's called 50 Miles to Richmond. It's 50 miles to Richmond, a rain cloud overhead, and I'm riding with the memory of the day. I get closer to myself with each passing day. Better learn to slow down before it's too late. Sometimes darkness is the brightest night you ever see, and your sun soothes your only company. Sometimes silence is the loudest sound you ever hear, and a day can seem to draw out like a year. Oh, when I see the sun go breaking through the clouds and the past is like a face disappearing in the crowd. These last 50 miles, time of life reconciled. Just a day like any other. People come, people go. A baby cries, an old man dies, and the rivers flow. And I take my life for granted. Take my whole life in my hands. I should try to change my ways while I still can. Thank you. This next song I'm going to do for you, this song we wrote about our travels, the places that we visit. We travel through a lot of small towns, get to meet a lot of people who maybe have lived their whole lives in one place, and the stories that they have are always really vivid, and they stick with us, and they've inspired three specific stories that we've encountered on the road and have inspired this next song. This is called Blue Sky.
Cause she knows there's a lot to you, there's a lie. Thank you very much.
Charles, Louisiana, little Bessie girl, I want.
on that electric guitar.
Give it up for Matt Pillion on saxophone.
Thanks, y'all. We're doing a brand new song that we wrote this summer for you. This is a song called Working Man's Blues. Lonely and it's shown. Thank you. Thank you so much. So we started this tour in Macon, Georgia about 2 weeks ago. And we got a chance when we were there to visit one of our favorite places, and that's the Big House Museum, which is the house that the guys from the Allman Brothers lived in from 1970 to 1973, and through both the deaths of Duane and Barry Oakley. And a lot of the great songs that everyone knows the Allman Brothers for were written and practiced and rehearsed in those rooms of that house. And so we're friends with Rich Brent, the curator. It's a beautiful museum. If you ever get to Macon, Georgia, check it out. But we also paid our respects to Greg, who recently passed away. And so we're going to do another song for Greg. This is one of my favorites.
Now, the morning, the sunshine, the light.
Kevin Cunningham on slide guitar.
Thanks, y'all.
This next one we're going to do for you, I know it's Sunday, so we're getting close to the beginning of next week already, so everybody's going back to work, and the one thing to remember when you're working hard is that make sure you leave time for your lady friend or your, you know, your significant other, because otherwise it's too much making money and not enough making love.
Thank you.
That song is on our brand new record, Bend With The Wind, which we have for sale over here at the merch table. Let me take a break and one song here. Got one more for you, then we'll take a break. I will be hanging at the merch table, so. It's real loud, excuse me. Thank you. Crossroads. We're going to take a short break. But like I said, we'll be over here at the merch table and grabbing some beers with y'all at the bar. So please don't go anywhere. We'll be back.